Anybody who knows Floyd knows he doesn't want to be alone. So in that situation, like, I was concerned about him because, like, I went to visit him more than anyone else that he would call a friend would actually visit him. Mm. And it's because I knew that he felt like this. He'll buy stuff for you to keep you around. His temperament, there's no balance. Like, right. He can do anything and they'll still stay there because it's like...
Once they're a yes man.
Yes man, yeah.
Right, yeah.